believe in God.
I believe in God, the Father Almighty, maker of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Ghost, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, dead, and buried, he descended into hell, the third day he rose again from the dead, he ascended into heaven, and sitteth on the right hand of God the Father Almighty. From thence he shall come to judge the quick and the dead. I believe in the Holy Ghost, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting. Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with thy spirit.
Let us pray. Lord, have mercy upon us.
Christ, have mercy upon us.
Lord, have mercy upon us. Our Father.
Our Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, in earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive them that trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
O Lord, show thy mercy upon us,
and grant us thy salvation.
O Lord, save the King,
and mercifully hear us when we call upon thee.
Endue thy ministers with righteousness,
and make thy chosen people joyful.
O Lord, save thy people,
and bless thy inheritance.
Give peace in our time, O Lord,
because there is none other that fighteth for us, but only thou, O God.
O God, make clean our hearts within us,
and take up thy Holy Spirit from us.
O God, who knowest us to be set in the midst of so many and great dangers, that by reason of the frailty of our nature we cannot always stand upright, grant to us such strength and protection as may support us in all dangers and carry us through all temptations, through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen.
O God, from whom all holy desires, all good counsels, and all just works do proceed, give unto thy servants that peace which the world cannot give, that both our hearts may be set to obey thy commandments, and also that by thee we, being defended from the fear of our enemies, may pass our time in rest and quietness, through the merits of Jesus Christ our Savior.
Amen.
Lighten our darkness, we beseech thee, O Lord, and by thy great mercy defend us from all perils and dangers of this night, for the love of thy only Son, our Savior, Jesus Christ.
Amen.
The anthem is "Oh, for a Closer Walk with God" by Stanford. The words will be found in Hymns Ancient and Modern, number 630, verses 1, 3, and 5.